Adventure Escape, Dark Ruins, Chapter 4. Welcome the police. A brief conversation between police and Les. Flood, escape. Pack the camera and boxes. Collect the forklifts, L braces, and the chain. Load the boxes onto the police van and the L braces here and tie it up with chain. Now lift the police car to the safer grounds. Now we have to escape here within before the fuel runs out. Now we have to look for the fuel from here. See here, summit security. So it has something to do with the mountains. So if you look at the background, we have four mountains with different peaks. One, four peaks, two peaks, and two peaks. So 1, 4, 2, 2. Yes, it opens the lock. Collect the chip reader. There are some switches. And here electrical, this one, screwdriver. Five switches. Here also there are five floorboards. There seems to be some relation between them. So up, two floorboards are normal. One is down and one is up. So up, normal. Down and up. Oh, it's a bomber. It's a bomb. So what do we do is, using the screwdriver, we open the panel. Note here, 2 times the value. Using the chip, read it here. So numbers into 2. So 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 twos are 6. 8, 2 2's are 4, 2 1's are 2. Put the fuel into the jeep and away we go. This is the end of chapter 4.